I play, please.
Hey guys, Fanny here. I just want to explain to you quickly how to play MIDI files on the new instruments they released for us today. So the first thing you have to do is to go to Options, Experimental and enable MIDI input. The second thing you have to do is to download two small programs. The first one is called MIDI Player. The second one is called Loop MIDI. In Loop MIDI, you just create two ports by clicking on this plus icon here. It doesn't matter how you name them, but maybe they have to have different names. And in MIDI Player, you go to Settings, and by default, this here is enabled. Just disable this, and then you can choose one of the ports you created in Loop MIDI. And that's all you need to do. One thing, make sure that Loop MIDI has this option here enabled, that it starts automatically. But this is really all you have to do. Then you just go to Rust, mount the instrument, and then you go to MIDI Player and play the song you want to play. And there you go. And if you want to know my opinion about this, I think this is awesome. This is potentially the best addition to Rust they have made since a long time. This is probably better than helicopters, better than boats, better than the big excavator pits. I think this will be really awesome, because if you have the right MIDI files, you can do, I think, really, really good stuff with this.
I think this
will create some really magical moments. One thing I want to say, I did not come up with the solution myself. I found it in a comment on this video, and I just want to give a shout out to this guy. But I want to make sure that the wisdom of how to do this spreads further, because I think that many people will search for a way to play MIDI files, and everyone should know how to do it. So yeah, enjoy the music.